Recording in Pro Tools of VoiceQ Pro. After setting up either a local or network connection, open VoiceQ. Select a line and be sure that the option to connect is selected in the lower left. There are different ways to record. For this, we will show you two ways. One is recording via VoiceQ. First, select a line and in the transport, select the recording button. In Pro Tools, if you have an active track ready to record, it will record a line from start to finish. You would have noticed that no pre-roll or post-roll was set. For this, we will open Pro Tools and select the transport. Here, we will add a pre and post-roll of 3 seconds. This will allow VoiceQ to follow the pre and post-roll rules when pressing record. Now, select a line and press record. You will see Pro Tools counts down and after 3 seconds will begin recording. Also, we can observe recording continuing for 3 seconds after the line is completed as well. To complement this, we can add visual cues, streamers, or beeps to add the actor in recording a line. There are also other options such as recording before line starts in the preferences DAW settings. We also have line progress and line preview to aid as well. The second is recording from Pro Tools. Using the same steps as VoiceQ, noted in 1, all we will change is the transport selection. Open the transport in Pro Tools and press record to initiate recording. Using the same steps that we used in step 1, you'll notice that the recording will take place exactly how it would in VoiceQ. You can use VoiceQ as the master to select lines and then press record. If you are working in a studio environment, we often ask that directors use a separate computer. By using a separate computer, the VoiceQ operator can edit and select lines, while on the Pro Tools computer, the engineer can continue to edit as they would normally. The video from VoiceQ will be the master for the actor in your studio, with all the functions active previously talked about in step 1. For more information, you can see more guides in our support section on our website.